Welcome to another video of Superfinding. Brimham Rocks, the balancing rock formation. Brimham Rocks are collections of weird and wonderful balancing rock formation on Brimham Moor in North Yorkshire, England. The rocks stand at a height of nearly 30 feet in an area owned by the National Trust. That is the part of the Nidderdale area of outstanding natural beauty. The area was recognized as being a site of special scientific interest in 1958. The natural beauty was created by a river 100 million years before the first dinosaurs walked the earth. The different rock formation caused by millstone grit being eroded by water, glaciations and strong wind. Many formations are unbelievable form, amazing shapes. These are extensive views of the rocks jutting above woodland from northwest, as well as 360 degree view of the nearby countryside and beyond. Many of the rocks outcropping reach over 30 meter into the sky, and this is the protected Brimham Rock area. Covers more than 400 acres. Brimham Rocks landscape is an untouched heartland north of Summerbridge, has been drained for agriculture improvements and large-scale forestation. The strangely shaped rock formation tower over Heather Moorland, offering panoramic views across Nidderdale and to the Vale of the York. The area covers approximately 1.66 km. Weathered to create dramatic shape, and this sites where the landform is higher, drier and clogged in species such as heather and bilberry. Let your imagination run wild as you explore the labyrinth of paths through this unique landscape. Many formations required some imagination to call, so different formations have been named in various angles, like Sphinx, Pivot Rock, the Watchdog, Cannon Rock, the Camel, Idle Rock, the Turtle, and Dancing Bear. The site has been filmed in various movies. In June 2018, an act of vandalism caused a rock to fall from the top of one of the crags and damage the crag face. On lower-lying land, the ground is wetter and several springs form, small streams that meander through the wetland scrub. Across the Brimham Rocks, natural clumps of birch woodland have been allowed to regenerate, remaining naturalistic and wild. Thousands of tourists flock to the astonishing landmark every year to see the weird and wonderful shape sculpted by wind and ice over millions of years. In the summer season, the heather flower turns the moorland purple, attracting bees and butterflies. This intriguing landscape is like no other you will have seen. The area is a site of special scientific interest managed by National Trust and open to the public all year round. There are many choices of activities available, from regular guided walks and climbing days to family trails to make your own adventure. The site is open typically from 8 a.m. until dusk. Brimham Rocks makes a great day out for families, climbers, walkers, and those wanting to enjoy the simple pleasure of fresh air and magnificent views. If you like this video, please comment, subscribe, and share, and also press the bell icon. Thank you very much.